So this is the lipstick overhead challenge.
This challenge requires one to apply lipstick over your head to prove that you don't have a long or big face.
Ready? Which one am I supposed to use?
1, 2, 3. We didn't think this through.
We didn't.
Oh my god.
It's going inside my mouth. I just put it inside my
mouth. Guys, this is so ridiculous.
This is like circus and you performing some stunts. I think some Raj Shankar hota to mujhe hire kar leta.
How does doing this like prove anything at all?
You know what? This is not working. Please do not try this again.
Also, Cherry looks funny.
Fine, you can laugh here rather than trying such things, okay?
Yeah, I didn't apply it only.
Okay, next one.
So the second is the collarbone challenge. It says you have to balance as many coins as you can on your collarbone. The more you balance, the more slender you are.
Okay, let's try. Okay, first of all, I need to find my collarbone. Put it! Oh! I can't sit like this for like long, okay?
But where is the space, guys? You're a human, you're not a table.
Okay, this is going to be difficult. Oh my god, how do you do? Are you going to put them like this or like this?
I don't know, but like the coins won't balance.
I don't care, I'm just putting the coins there. Oh.
Oh. But if you have to breathe, how do you?
This is not. This
inside is not my top, guys.
This is so bad. This challenge is meaningless.
I can't believe I'm trying this Chinese beauty standard.
अंदर चला गया.
सब अंदर चला गया. मतलब नहीं हो पा रहा. I fail.
I am proud to say that I failed.
Yeah.
Don't you ever try this at home.
But I have coins in my tummy now.
I have one too.
We're clearly not the perfect body shapes already. Like we realize that. Let's try the other two.
Third one. So we are going to take the A4 paper challenge. Riya, can you read the steps?
Okay, so you have to hold the sheet vertically and measure your waist with it. It should be the size, the width of the sheet.
What?
The waist. Yeah.
What the hell?
Can you try?
Are we really comparing our bodies to paper?
This is not happening.
It's not that far-fetched though. I mean,
But whoever made this rule was clearly disillusioned.
No way on
earth. No fucking way. Even if I suck in my stomach, I can't do this.
I feel so sad that people have to conform to this, or this defines their image about their body. Nobody should follow this.
Pass.
This is shit. Don't try this at home because it's useless.
Belly button challenge. So you have to touch your belly button by taking your hand behind the back, then around your waist.
If you manage to do that, then you have the ideal waistline according to some.
What the hell, Riya? I'm so not flexible.
I think it's about flexibility.
Yeah.
It's not about the size of your waist. I think it's for gymnasts.
Go.
Oh. Okay, yeah. Guys, this is not working out, is
in
it?
In a parallel world, yeah. Here is my belly button.
Yeah.
There are days when I want to become like, you know, I see someone and I'm like, oh, I wish I could gain that sort of figure.
You have no reason to look like me or look like her or look like anybody else for that matter.
I think internet is full of such stuff.
Filter it down. Filter everything that tells you that this is the only way you should look. We would love to hear what you think about this in the comment section below.
And if you guys want to watch more such videos, then subscribe to PopX of Beauty.